So Eddie found a kitten back in February. And we finally figured out that it's a girl. And it is getting to be rather big. So we're going to have to get her to the vet and get her taken care of pretty soon. But she's still about half wild. And I've been working on taming her down, so we will bring you updates on that. As we make progress, Eddie loves that baby.